33-year-old Nelson Remy says, poetry is an avenue which can set one's mind to work, and playing with rhyming words boosts one's intelligence in becoming word perfect. This, he says, gives him high aspirations.
I would like to publish and partake in competition, probably represent St. Lucia, you know, just like Sir Arthur Lewis, Derek Walcott, and those guys, you know. I want to be something great to represent St. Lucia. Well, I've partaken in numerous competition and stuff, but I don't really have the right links, you know, to take me where I want to be, but I'm being patient.
This, Remy says, is just one of his many demos which he created.
I present to you Imposters. Pojab. Pojab by Malewe. Sultan Maneuka Plewe. Boje, Boje, by Weather Payi, by Weather Payi. Pasque, things are getting better. That's what they say. But that's what they can portray. It's like a preaching style with pretty smiles, then campaigning wild with coat and tie. Every politician wants a try. So many lies, but don't ask me why. Get election done, so they cut in style. The heroes strike and the people strive. Communities first and communities fight. So another youth just meet his demise. Tonight, another homicide on Choice News Live. But can anyone please tell me why? The nation bleed, black people squeeze, the hungry steal, and the bloodthirsty kill. Because the country is governed by con artists, murderers, and thieves. Mwen fache, mwen waje, ek mwen désolé. Paske the antagonist just shut the door. Ek tensa, plea moun kamo. Society fail, and the people will. But if you fail, they'll throw you in jail. It's a shame that his torture remain. Red and yellow. Black and white. Nothing in this country is going right. Always the innocent who pay the price, and the other ones depending on Christ. Now rumors and propaganda is a big boy's game. So remember, they are all the same. Turn by turn, they gain wealth and fame, while the poor needy is put to shame. Persuading mules to vote like fools, and next election, they'll come again. You don't believe me? Vote for me and you'll see. Thank you.
The Trois Piton resident is also appealing to today's younger generation to keep away from trouble and indulge in the arts, particularly poetry and the spoken word.
Well, I just want to encourage the young people, you know, life is very hard, it's a struggle, but, you know, I would encourage them to, you know, refrain from crime, from violence, and, you know, just take it easy, man, because it's very difficult, especially when you have to be incarcerated and, you know, going through all that kind of stress, you know, making life even harder for those who love and care about you. So I'll just encourage them to just refrain from crime.
Nelson Remy is hoping to participate in more cultural events around the island as he seeks further exposure and opportunities to refine his art. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.